Hi everyone, if you haven't already, like, comment and subscribe. Push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. It's going to be a great video if you guys enjoy it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
I hope Hamilton's ready.
A ring announcement befitting the best in the world.
But Corey, is it a fair question whether or not he's ready for a matchup?
Okay. Right, meet your bed. Bye.
Don't try it.
You vlogging?
Yes.
Hello YouTube. I'm behaving. At the moment.
Launched with a belly to belly. Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Ooh, twisted the arm and then an elbow right to the shoulder. Now in full control.
Whoop, blooming out, getting hooked on it.
DDT challenger's a little worse for wear now. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about. The champ needs not worry about anything else.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole. Oh, my, down with authority.
Angle showing that technical skill. That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
See how badly Kurt Angle wants to beat down Shane McMahon. Angle's been waiting to get his hands on Shane for some time, Corey. This is going to be Angle's amateur wrestling against Shane.
Well, things are falling.
Kick and move ability. Shane's ankle, however, could very well be twisted into a pretzel by the end of the night.
That's only if Kurt can catch him, Corey. Shane's the most elusive challenger he's ever faced.
Nicely done.
Two.
Back in from the floor.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
This. Oh, nice. The champ to the top turnbuckle. Shane McMahon is looking very beat up right now. He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Shane McMahon is in a predicament. He can't buy his way out of here.
Two. Three.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
Thank you.
Where's Cage?
In the kitchen.
Oh my God, on the table. What on earth does he have planned here?
A little birdie told me bad things are coming this way. A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
I don't know.
Hooked up and launched with a belly to belly. The champ. Oh! Frog splash!
Two! Oh, right to the face!
Huge overhead belly to belly. A leg lock. These men are beating each other senseless. All the way for the top. Wow, look at the quickness by Shane McMahon. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. In the face. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing. Kurt setting it up. Angle slam. The champions need to finish the job.
Shane McMahon got the word. Kurt Angle is walking out the same way he walked in as a champion.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look. Accept this match, but he could not stand up to an Olympic champion like Kurt Angle.